What's the one thing you would change in tennis?
I'd like to see the speed of play addressed and the amount of dead time in matches cut down, be it towelling down, time between serves, bouncing of the ball on the baseline. We live in a time-poor society, and I think people like to see the action happen a little bit quicker these days.